Nice dog, aren't you?
Dog is long. Yeah, of course.
I heard she throws up her side and
like stole us. What a
mess. What a mess.
Jimmy Hopkins.
violent curtain. I was caught at a store. Well, in real life.
I think I've got some
Don's judge and give me criminal record. Not something give me a criminal record. Community service, which I did a lot of people.
Well, here I am again.
Another snot-nosed perp.
All right, kids, I'm in a good mood today, so just shut up and get to work.
I'm using an Xbox 360 controller because that's all I do is play the keyboard and my press button.
Maybe you're just not cut out for this. Start over.
It's not your hand. You're perfect.
Not too shabby, Hopkins. Good work, Hopkins. That ain't right. Do it again.
Last chance.
All right, you're getting somewhere now. I guess you're not useless. Shutting up and working? It works. All right, we're getting somewhere now. You're showing promise, Hopkins.
I'm the man. Too bad my dog can't play. He doesn't have hands.
Job well done.
He doesn't have fingers either. He just has paws. That's what all dogs have. Paws. They have paws. How sad. I can't play games.
I don't want to be alone anymore, man. I'm sick of being sick.
That's why you... That's why I just appeared first.
Perhaps...
I got frogged in my sleep.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, I got buzzed. To kid, I'm sorry.
I gotta save
every time I complete something. Because if I don't, I'll end up back to square one. That's what happens in a game like this. There have been some games I've played like each one, 2006 edition. Five. I don't know.
You think I'm joking? It's not
like the worst game.
Homework is the worst school.
Yeah, it had autosave. I played it on GameCube.
What's new?
Out.
Hey.
I used to have crabs in my bathtub.
Sure thing.
Thank you kindly, sir.
Has it actually been that much attempt?
Thank you.
There you go.
A friend in need is a friend indeed, friend.
Hey, I think that's a reference from My Little Pony, Friendship is Magic.
Anything going on?
Doesn't bother me, pal.
Look at you. You're laughable.
I tried giving you a pop.
Get out of here.
Started over.
Really?
sisters go well, like all my other ghosts. I said before.
Good morning, my little cartographer.
Good morning to you too.
Again. My boy, I'm afraid I've underestimated you. Congratulations! Yeah, you've passed my class!
You've passed my class. I like the way he speaks.
Did you see that? That's how it's done.
I unlocked a trophy.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Snitch is busy.
I'm gonna wait. It said which one is biggest. 6 plus 8 is 14. 3. That's
pathetic.
I wouldn't blame you.
Wrong. Oops. Wrong.
See, that's how bad my math skills are. I'm also good at math.
Some young punks who
What's going on?
Who are you trying to impress?
You
Hey there.
I'm on break. Get lost.
Well, that wasn't very nice. Doesn't mean I can't fight. This one doesn't have chemistry yet, so go ahead, eggs. Well, currently, like, beat a mission to chapter 4.
TP, it's a bit of an emergency.
Yeah, I guess so.
Thanks.
This school needs more this.
Yeah, I have to get out by pressing Y.
Maybe.
No, I don't want to attempt it.
I don't feel like it.
Yeah.
really ever clean this place?
Oh, I'm never gonna forget that.
I don't want to forget that.
I needed to do
I
that.
I don't want to forget humiliation like that either.
I love hot dogs.
Those little pesky stars.
I really love bunnies. They're so nice.
I wish I could see R-rated movies. General
looks like I passed geography, biology. I almost passed shop. Just need one more of it to go. I passed art, chemistry. I passed English. I passed gym. I haven't passed photography yet. I've passed music, haven't passed math.
Definitely. I don't want to see any.
And some English.
I've heard reports that some of you have been helping each other on the assignments. An admirable show of teamwork. Well done. Good one. That's right. I'm afraid that's not English.
Great.
Good show.
The actual word?
Keep it up. Try again, James.
Dragon.
Good one.
Dagger.
Good one.
Egg.
Good one.
Red.
Good one. Good one. Good one. Good one. Good one.
Greg?
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
See, Greg's not in the dictionary. It is a name. I count as a word.
Good one. Good one.
Yeah.
Good one.
Gad is a word. Dag.
Yeah. has to be some sort of slang.
Oh, not
yes?
PR is my doctor.
Try again, James.
Oh, I thought there was two D's.
Good one. Good one.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
Alright, let's do some additional work.
You think I'm sure?
I don't think I'll have to save because I already passed.
Here is done.
Our new position.
Have someone paint your moped like gold or red or silver or green or any color of the rainbow or just any color, period. I look pretty handsome in black pants and tux. In real life and in the game.
See this face?
The principal has informed me of some drawings in the boys' washroom. Apparently, the sense of detail shows real promise.
Thank you.
I don't know. I broke the game.
You think I'm joking? Why are you picking on me?
Challenge.
So how do I do it, Pete?
Do what?
Beat those rich kids into submission.
Well, what have you tried so far?
Random violence, widespread destruction, gratuitous sadism.
No, that's not gonna work. They get all that kind of stuff at home. No, what you gotta do is you gotta beat one of them publicly. You gotta prove to them you're better than their best man. Why don't you box that dumb jerk Biff?
Not bad, Pete. Not bad at all. All right. See you around.
Wait, Jimmy, can I come too? You know what? Don't worry about it.
Biff.
You and me what?
You and me, the noble art of boxing. May the best man win. And then you little trust fund fairies will know what life is all about.
Anytime, Popper. Of course. The best man always wins. Me. Come on. Afterwards, you can clean my shoes.
Kid just beat up Biff.
You didn't think
he's our new champion.
What?
He's the new champion.
Yeah, come on. Come on, man.
Woo! You disgust me.
It takes more than victory to become a champion. It takes breeding and nepotism and snobbery. You filthy Democrat. Gentlemen, are we going to let some guttersnipe come in and beat up our friend Biff?
No!
Then what are we going to do?
Beat him back to the ghetto!
Yeah!
Darby. The complete asshole.
You guys soften him up.
Don't
get
just take me!
I'm an excellent
Thank you.
You are...
Louder!
You are...
That's right! Me! Now you girls, learn to play nice, you understand?
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So it will surprise none of you to discover in a future life, he'll end up in Congress. But this is my story, not his. With the trust fund babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn enemies, those greaseball kids.
I don't know. I'm not a judge. I don't work for the government.
So, you must be pretty proud of yourself. You taught those rich scum a lesson.
They're rich, weak bullies. It was easy. They picked a fight with me, and I showed them who was boss.
And Gary got them to pick that fight, so maybe you'll show him as well.
Gary's an even bigger problem. He'll have to wait.
Hey!
What's this throwback want?
A haircut? A nice strong man to cuddle up to? Who knows?
Jimmy Hopkins, right? My friend Johnny needs your help.
Then tell your friend Johnny to come and ask for it.
Nobody tells Johnny anything. Johnny Vincent does the telling.
Well, he doesn't tell me what to do. Now beat it, greaseball. You're causing an oil slick.
I said he needs your help, man.
Do I look like a charity service?
You're gonna pay for this.
What is wrong with this place?
Yeah.
Everyone here either needs help, wants to beat you up, or both.
Well, you know who Johnny Vincent is, though, don't you?
No, and I don't care.
He's head of the greaser clique. Get friendly with him, and he could help you get to Gary.
Yeah, maybe. Tell you something, Pete. This place blows.
Tell me about it.
My mom calls me Prince Algae. She says I'm really special.
Comic book fan!
What's going on, sir?
The club meeting is downstairs. Go ahead.
Thanks. I might check it out.
Is there a way to unlock the nerd?
No, no, no! You can't use diplomacy to make the elf princess do that!
Of course I can. You guys having fun? What are you doing here? You can't join our party.
Give him a chance. Let him join if he can beat Fatty's Consumo high score.
Why not? I can always use this place to crash.
Oh, 1,010 pounds. I think I've done this.
Thank you.
appetite! My feelings are hurt!
I'm still gonna... I'm not gonna give up.
Right.
here.
Oh, I lost my appetite!
Don't worry, there'll be more videos.